Chiinda Mitiana Diocese was constructed with four pillars, each representing the four martyrs: Noah Mawagali, Matia Mulumba, Luke Banaba Chintu, and Ambrosio Chibuka. Noah Mawagali is said to have been killed at Chiinda, where the diocesan cathedral stands. Thomas Luembawa, the head of the catechists in Mitiana Deanery, who says he is related to Achilles Chiwanuka, reveals that Chiwanuka and Chibuka were cousins living at Tamu.
Achilles Chiwanuka, kwe kumusi indika mutamu, yewa mwanyina, nabukalu, akulireyo.
Although they hailed from Mitiana, they joined Christianity in Kampala, where they had been taken to serve in the palace.
Abasaseredoti banadini, abataka, abakristu mwenyini mwena bakubiriza mwagale nya abajulizi ate tunonyereze ebibafaako.
The others, Noah Mwagali, Matia Mulumba, and Luka Banaba Chintu, always trekked from Mitiana to Kampala for Christian instructions. It is from Kampala that the Kabaka then passed a resolution to kill all Christians. Luembawa says it was difficult to trace the relatives of the martyrs because they were afraid that they would be found and killed. Among them was Chaze, the father of Chiwanuka, who lived at Lulagala in Mitiana municipality.
Chisuri nazuka jiyali yekwese ero mulambo gwene guziwa. Chaze yamalaloge gachabuze. Na ye chifo che nyini echali mwama kage Lulagala. Wechiri tugenda tutegera wo na ekifo kyennyini awali ennyumba wacha atulemye okutegera.
Another was Chisule, the father of Chibuka, who ran away from Tamu after his son was killed and hid at Nama and Katiko near Lake Wamala. The diocese currently has martyrs sites like Chiinda Mitiana, where Noah was killed, Butega, where Matia Mulumba lived, Tamu, where Ambrosio Chibuka lived, and Nkazebuku in Manyi sub-county, where Noah was born.
We pray that they also intercede for us so that we may have the faith like they have, that we may follow into their footsteps, so that we may be faithful people, we may love Jesus, we may love our religion, and we may also serve our people like they did.
The Right Reverend Joseph Anthony Ziwa explains all about these sites and says plans to develop them are underway.
Kubanga chali chifo cha Matia Mulumba. Era nga batwebulirido obulungi eggulo nga Bishop Omulonda atubuulirira chifo chitukuvu okugendayo.
We pray for these pilgrims who are continuing their journey from Nampong. We ask God to bless them.
Report by Luke Kajiri for the news.